Now this is called Kansas Swing. So you start off with your hands up behind each other's head, slide the hand down, then form that cross hand connections. You're gonna spin the girl one turn, and then you're gonna spin one turn. But right here, what you're gonna do is you're gonna create a loop right here by raising this your right arm up a little bit and stay keep your left arm behind your back. So now you have this loop right here. So the girl need to bend and duck through the loop. And now the girl need to be bend down and duck out the loop. And guy need to turn and duck behind the two arm right here. And then turn again and duck again. But this time it's between the two arms. And then spin her and place her hands around your head. And then right now she will give you a push on the shoulder. Now this is regular speed.